I told you I was gonna lose!
Why would you go with scissors? I always go with rock. Miles, I am into things ish. I'm mainly like stagehand and helping out on backstage stuff, making sure that people are out when they're supposed to be, make sure everything runs smoothly in the background, and I am also Peter.
Hey! I'm Elaine, his wife. I get to be the dance captain, so I get to teach all of the wonderful ladies and gents that are dancing. Teach them the dance that they've been learning for forever now. They're completely a talented, like super talented group. And then I get to be play a part of the crowd as well.
Is this your first time working with Kingdom Over Castles? Like, what are the shows have y'all worked with?
So we were originally helping out with God of Miracles 2 years ago, and then we also helped. Well, I also helped out with Deception. She was also there.
I did tickets for Deception.
You did tickets, yeah. So you helped out. So,
yeah. We were both working behind the scenes.
Yeah.
So why did you all decide to help out in God of Miracles and be a part of our cast?
You first. I answered first one.
It was a really good opportunity to get to do, and at first, like, I'll be honest, it was kind of more like one of those like helping out a friend kind of thing, and then seeing how much everybody is a family and really just like there for each other kind of made me stay and wanted to like be around more.
I told LA if he needs help with anything to let me know, and he let me know.
What's it like teaching the adults? Like, is it different from working with kids?
I would say it's definitely different. I feel like with the kids, I take on more of a teacher role, so I can be more strict, and like they're very used to me like yelling at them and just like getting on them to repeat stuff and get it right. And just harping on them in general. With the adults, a lot of them are older than I am. And so it's a little intimidating when you have to correct somebody who's older than you. So they get to see a softer side of my teaching, and a more, what's the word I'm looking for? A more gentler approach. Because a lot of them, there's a few of them on the dancers that don't have dance experience in the past. So I don't want it to scare them off by teaching them the exact same way that I would teach the kids.
My closing message would be to get out of your comfort zone a little bit. God's gonna push you outside of your comfort zone a little bit more than what you're expecting, and kind of go with it. Have that faith. Step out there, just do it, especially if you're like, ooh, I want to participate in that. Don't let your second guess yourself out of the opportunity.
You stole my sentiment.
Yes. Just put us at the end and be like, everything that everybody else said, agreed.
I second what everybody else said.